Thank you so much for being here with us this afternoon. We are the newly formed faculty staff choir, 30 members strong from departments and programs throughout the university. I invite you to take a look at the program and see how many different areas are represented, and just how many people across the university love music and love singing. So that first piece, How Can I Keep From Singing, is a traditional Quaker hymn. It's been my favorite since as long as I can remember. I think I had a high school yearbook quote that had this piece in it. And our second song follows in the same vein. Cantate Domino is an early 18th century Italian Baroque piece. It's a staple of choral literature, and we're very happy to share it with you today.
Thank you.
Our next piece is a spiritual. You may have heard it before from the movie Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? With George Clooney. And we're featuring three soloists in this, and it's going to build with each verse. So I hope you enjoy our rendition of Down to the River to Pray. Comes from modern liturgical music. And when I was building the program, if you look on the front cover, you'll see that the title of the program is Augustiniana, Songs of Truth, Unity, and Love. And that's because in the past year, if you weren't aware, Villanova celebrated its 175th anniversary as an institution of higher education. And our motto is Veritas Unitas Caritas, Truth, Unity, and Love. So I was trying to select songs that went together in this vein. This particular piece, though, Our Hearts Are Restless, comes from Augustine's Confessions, which is something that all of our freshmen read and really get to enter into the life of St. Augustine, understand the university's charism and life of the mind in community and love together. And so we are singing this piece to honor Villanova's 175th anniversary and Augustine's words, beauty so ancient, beauty so new, our hearts are restless until they rest in you. That's kind of a paraphrase, but he basically said. I also wanted to note that I omitted from the program, and I'm sorry, our violin soloist, our guest artist today, is Sister Jessica Kerber. So I wanted to acknowledge her, as well as our soloist for this piece, Betsy Springer.
Thank you.
text from a poem called Ulysses by Alfred Lord Tennyson. He wrote it from the perspective of Ulysses having returned home after all of the adventures that are recounted in Homer's Odyssey, and being happily home with his wife, Penelope, but also sort of thinking, boy, it was fun to be out having adventures, and what would it be like if I could have a few more? So this piece is entitled A Newer World, and it has the sensibility of looking forward.
Thank you.
composers. That was called The Call, and it's from his Five Mystical Songs. Our final piece is a traditional spiritual, and our soloist is one of the deans of the College of Arts and Sciences, Crystal Lucky, and this really is her specialty, and I think between her and our accompanist, Laura, you're going to be blown away. I get thrilled when I hear them singing and playing this piece, and the choir. it's really good. Don't worry. So that brings me to the next. I want to thank Laura, because really, I can't play all the accompaniments at the level that she can. And this is all volunteer, everything that's happening here today. So Laura has really shouldered a lot of the burden of putting together the backbone of this concert. So thank you to Laura. She's also our connection to music activities, so the fact that I have a working microphone and lights and a reserved space is also due to Laura. So thank you. another person I'd like to thank is Betsy Springle. She is affectionately known as the choir manager because she just does all the things. Emails and just sort of putting together everything. So thank you to Betsy. We also owe thanks to the University Staff Council and Faculty Congress. They bought our music, our folders, and have been financially supportive. And then lastly, to the Augustana Culture Seminar Program. The director of the Augustana Culture Seminar Program, Mary Lou Hill, who is also a choir member. This was actually her idea to have this choir, so hopefully you like it. So this was her idea, it was her brainchild, as we were talking about how to get more music on campus and more opportunities for people who love music to participate in music. And so she's the kind of person who really goes with an idea and supports it. And so she's provided the refreshments that you'll have outside, which, because we have people in health services, is not entirely brownies, which I would have gotten, but we have fruit as well. So that's a nod to Stacy. Where's Stacy? There she is. She's in health services. We invite you to have a snack afterwards, and we thank you again for coming. So enjoy our final piece, Walk Together, Children.